Akron Public Schools also announced some additional plans for the football field at Ellet High. Last week, we talked about the Browns making a donation to replace the turf. But now the district has decided to make additional renovations. The Akron Beacon Journal reports about $215,000 will be used to update the areas used by the track and cheerleading teams. The work should be done by the start of the new school year.